a lot of people, when they think mining, they think to basically when our grandparents' era was mining. A lot of people like to criticize it, but a lot of people also like to have their cell phones and their cars and all these different things that are an essential part of life nowadays. If we have to mine, we can do it as responsibly and as ethically as possible, and with the environment in mind, communities in mind. So mining is definitely a part of modern life.